Oh geez, it's kind of dark.
That's not good.
What's up guys, I'm here with Isaiah and we're going to the school right now and we're gonna go run. There's Isaiah.
6:15.
You guys can't see Isaiah, but that's okay. To the school and steals late because my man doesn't know how to wake up early. Oh wait, I think that's him right there, but I don't even know.
Isaiah, how did you sleep last night?
Great.
Oh yeah?
Stiegel.
Okay, we're here with Stiegel. Stiegel's back up with us. And yeah, we were about to go on a run, but Isaiah's car is broken, so
it's not broken.
We have to go drive around and maybe it'll fix, but we don't really know. And it's really cold and stuff.
It's not broken.
We just took a shower, but we had to hurry because it's like 7:16 or whatever. And we're going to Dunkin', bro. School starts at 8, so, well, I mean, technically 8:10, but, like, that's when you have to be in the classroom and stuff. And, yeah, dude, we're here with Stiegel, and it's actually light outside. We got to run in, and, yeah, we almost died. Isaiah, how'd you feel about the run?
All right.
Oh, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah, and after school, we're coming to my house and we're gonna hang out and stuff. And Isaiah's gonna play Fortnite.
No.
Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that. Damn. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, I miss you, but I got no time for that. How could you wish you never play me? Had no time for that. Damn.
Okay, it's 7:30. We just got to Dunkin' in Champaign or whatever, and we gotta hurry up. Or band up, whatever, it doesn't matter.
Why are you recording?
We just got our stuff, and that lady in there, bro, she took forever. We were in there for, she did not know how to make coffee, I'm gonna tell you that. We have this, and it's 7:40 right now, and we're still in our band because that lady was taking so long. Steely, you look pretty cute back there. No homo. Alright, so we're gonna be late for school.
No, we're not.
A little longer than a few minutes later.
Alright, hey, what's up, everybody? So, it's lunchtime right now. I'm with the squad. We're all going to DQ. And, I didn't record it all in school because, I don't know, it was just boring and I didn't really care.
Yeah,
we're heading
to DQ. So we're with everyone right now and we're gonna go to lunch at like DQ or something, I don't really know. It's like the afternoon now. We made it to school on time, so that's good. What else do I say? Oh, no, okay, we're done.
Ah, it's regret.
We just got all of our food and stuff. Oh, there's Brandon.
Hey. We're gonna eat this.
Tomato smells good, but...
Aiden. What are you doing over there? We just got done eating, and Gabe's just calling his girlfriend the whole time.
I just got bronchitis all over.
We didn't have quality Gabriella time because he's on the phone with freaking Katie.
What'd you say, Katie?
He's putting his...
I don't even know.
...before Charlie, and that makes him salty.
Yeah! Okay, so I'm in study hall right now. Or not study hall. I'm an advisor right now. I'm getting really close to my face. I'm with this person. I don't really know who she is, but that's okay. Oh, there's Drew. Yep. It's pretty litty, bro.
Okay, am I going to be on the famous Charlie Mabry?
Yeah, we're just hanging out. I'm doing my homework and stuff right now. And yeah, I'm looking pretty ugly. That's okay. I'm in school. I'm not supposed to look good. This is my class. There's Mrs. Franzen. She's pretty lit. I like Miss Franzen, so it's fine.
I don't think they really consent.
I don't think she likes you.
I can't do anything about Vaughn, guys.
I'm an art right now.
He's teaching me how to wait.
You sound like the one girl. You sound like the chick from freaking. Please do it.
Miss
your hat's gonna be gorgeous.
I'm not gonna do it. I'll do it to someone like random though. Like,
yeah, go put it on that girl with the yellow shirt.
Kinsey Behrens?
Yeah.
Dude, she's gonna kill me. She hates me already.
Yeah, go for it.
I tried to do that to Mr. Hess, but he would have noticed.
Got it.
They said, are you spending the night there? And then she's like, no, I gotta drive back and forth.
Tom!
The pressure builds once you start thinking.
Dude, this is gonna be cringy.
Okay, so we just got done with that. Steel's the absolute legend. Oh my gosh. Okay, so we just got done with that. Steel is the absolute legend. We got G Films in the back, and we're all gonna go to my house, and we're gonna hang out and stuff. So I don't know what Steel's doing. I don't know what he's doing, but yeah. Study hall was hilarious today, but.
Ah, Spiegel. Why did you say hi to her like that? Breeze, I know it's feeling nice. You want to live life because it's feeling right.
You are driving like a man.
No, I'm not. Shut up.
And I got all the trends in the world that you need. I was just a part of life. This is my destiny. All the friends want to go design on my way. Shooters keep the game.
I'm going in. I'm getting a tape.
Isaiah, what is this? What the?
Shut up.
You're not even in the line. Isaiah.
Shut up.
You don't break the
block. Oh, jeez.
Get off me. Get off the block. I didn't say you could public tape.
You gotta get the mango one.
Alec is my bud.
You haven't texted me in such a long time.
Me and Alec go way back.
First of all, Snapchat.
Yeah.
Second of all,
you have my number too, buddy.
Oh, I don't remember that. Sorry. If you want to know so bad, why don't you come knock on the door?
You
live literally right across the street.
Hang out with
me. I don't hang out with kids your age.
I'm 19. You're how old?
I go to a bar. I don't go around with
guess what? I can go to a bar too. I can go to campus bars. I've been to one.
No.
Yes, I have.
No.
I can go with you.
No, never in a million years are you going to go to a bar with me.
Why?
You too. Get out of here,
you. No, why?
I know that's what y'all do.
No, why can't I? Alec, why can't I?
Alec, you're subscribed,
Alec,
though, right?
How old are you? Alec, aren't you?
Yeah. Isaiah's trying to get in with Alec, bro.
Okay, so obviously we made it out of the school, and I'm with these three dudes, and we're at Charlie's right now. We're gonna hang out. I didn't really record at school. Here's Charlie's phone.
Is that on?
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Yeah, close that. My hands are low. Mona, the party's here. It's fine.
Mona.
Hey.
Yo, we got the double view.
So everyone tried to kill me just now. I didn't really get a lot of it on the vlog, as you guys can see. They're kind of
open.
They're obviously, as you guys can see, not very happy with me.
No!
Yeah! Isaiah, get in! Yeah, well, we're just hanging out.
No! No!
No,
you
got
it! You're mad.
This is what happens when you mess with Big Zay. Oh, yeah, buddy. Steve was getting mad.
So it's been a second, And we're eating right now for my grandma's birthday. And I forgot to record everything, so that's too bad. But we're here right now
with the family. Yeah, we're at Red Lobster.
We're leaving Red Lobster. Red Lobster, I can't talk. Kind of cold out here. There's supposed to be like snow and stuff tomorrow. Like 5 inches or something. And I have to go to my sister's track meet, and we have to drive in that. So I hope we don't die, because that would be awful. I'm about to go to bed right now, and then I'm going to wake up tomorrow morning, and I have to go to my sister's track meet. So I'm going to go to that, and Isaiah is going to come with us, drive with us. And we're supposed to have, like I already said, like it's supposed to be really snowy or whatever tomorrow. So we might end up not going because it's going to be so snowy or whatever. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. It's the morning now, and it snowed last night, and we're on our way to go to the track meet. And I'm here with my mom and my dad. Look at these kids, bro. They're playing in the snow. We just picked up Isaiah. He's in the car now. We're gonna get to the meet now. My dad just dropped us off on the side of the street. Yeah. And yeah. I hope we could get in here because that would be embarrassing. But yeah, we're with Isaiah and my mom.
I'm embarrassed.
Yeah.
Not yeah, we're walking in here, bro. Oh, we could get in. It's nice and warm. Yeah, this way goes into the place. We just got in here.
Look at all this. How it's tracking, hanging out.
Doing the thing.
Look who it is. Oh, my sister's about to run, so
yeah, we know.
Pretty nice.
Team me, you're gonna get 50,000 likes on this video.
Till next Saturday.
Sam was pleased with her time.
Ew!
He didn't hear.
Look at this ground, bro. Kind of disgusting. We just got home like an hour ago, but now we have to go run apparently. Anyway, what I was saying is that me and my dad and Isaiah are going to go run now. But we're going to go run at the zone where there's like a treadmill. Look, mom's doing the snow. Feels good.
I could like set my camera up and it not fall.
Go! We just got in the zone and I'm flexing the maroon on maroon. Don't make fun of me, please.
Dude, look at mine. I'm flexing like a blue on like navy blue.
Isaiah, put your pants
on. I got slow down. I'm taking them off now before I go out this one. I'm getting them off. I have a videotape.
Look, guys, there's a snowman.
Yeah, stupid snowman. What is it?
You just tore his eyeball out.
Moments later.
We just got out of the zone. Oh, man. I almost threw up my lunch, but that's okay.
Dad, say something for the vlog.
Hi.
What are you laughing about back there?
All right, Charlie, get you a good nap. And don't. If I find out that you're vlogging instead of napping, I'm going to kick your butt because you were talking about how you wanted to nap so bad. All right, see you later, vlog.
See ya. Bye, Big Zay. Can't hear me, but whatever.
That was the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This was a little different one. I didn't really do much things interesting. It was mostly just follow me around stuff. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed the video. It was fun to make. And I haven't edited it yet, but I hope it's fun to edit too. If you guys haven't already, feel free to subscribe. Feel free to like, do all that stuff. And I will see you guys in the next video, whenever that'll be. So stay tuned.
Ooh, man, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm stone cold like the flames. I'm stone cold like the flames.